In a shocking case of domestic homicide, a 52-year-old ex-hockey player, Appaya Chennanda, was stabbed to death 9 times by his second wife. The accused has been identified as 45-year-old Amita Chennanda, and the reason behind the murder is said to be a property tiff between the married couple. The couple resided with their 2 children at a high-rise in Malad area. The main accused, Amita, who is currently treated for minor injuries, told the police officials that the couple used to frequently have fights.
Currently standing in the Malad area of Mumbai, where a shocking incident of murder has come out of this tower, this 27 to 30 floor tower by the name of Agrawal Trinity Tower, where a 52-year-old ex-hockey player by the name of Chennanda Appaya was brutally stabbed to death by his own second wife by the name of Amita Appaya, who in a fit of anger and dispute and quarrel that they frequently had, and this time on Saturday afternoon once again they were in a fight and a dispute and a quarrel that they were having, that's when in a fit of anger she stabbed her own husband 9 times on his abdomen as well as chest. So far, the stepson of this main accused wife, Amita Appaya, has lodged a complaint and given in a statement to the Malad police authorities, and the main accused is currently residing at the Shatabdi Hospital, where she is being treated for minor injuries that she has sustained on account of this murder and brutal stabbing that she gave rise to on Saturday afternoon. And the police is also not ruling out the fact that there can be a property and money dispute that they were having between the couple. And speaking to a number of sources as well as friends who were residing at this building, they are stating that Chennanda Appaya was a chronic alcoholic, and this can also be one of the reasons of their dispute and fights that they had on a regular basis. And the stepson Ganpati Appaya also has told the police authorities that they did have frequent quarrels and dispute and fights on a regular basis, and now police is investigating. Although the main accused wife has not been arrested, but the police is stating that they are investigating into the matter and trying to see various angles of what can be the reason that the wife of this late hockey player gave rise and stabbed to death her own husband in broad daylight. This is Richa Sharma for Mirror Now, Mumbai.